American Toman TV. American Toman TV.
Hello from Nevada, home of the 2015 American Toman Showplace, Las Vegas. I'm Emily Oz. On this edition of Tow Industry Week, let's recap the festivities of this action-packed show. The South Point Hotel and Casino offered a great stay for thousands of people who flocked to the third annual American Toman Showplace, Las Vegas. The full-service resort even has its own arena, where crowds were privy to heavy-duty demonstrations both Thursday evening with Jerdan and Twin State Equipment at the helm. And Saturday, this was the Miller Industries demo showcasing their new rotator. The show floor opened both Friday and Saturday to packed crowds. Vendors from across the country were here to represent their products and services to the tow bosses, operators, and other industry professionals.
It's really good for us because we're a new and upcoming company. We're going on 10 years now, and we've noticed that going to trade shows, a lot of customers still don't really know who we are, or they see us online and they're kind of hesitant because we are a new company. And then when we go to these trade shows and they come and they see our product up front in person, they're honestly blown away by it.
Perhaps one of the biggest draws was American Towman's first ever getting paid by the club's conference. Millions of calls for service are handled by the auto clubs in America, and during this conference, those clubs, like Nation Safe Drivers and Agero, to name a few, gave seminars to tell towers how best to get paid in a timely manner for the work they do.
You have Geico, Allstate, all these folks that are bringing their folks out to tell us how to submit invoices and what extra things we could bill for, or what's not billable, and how to just go through the process, and that's what everybody wants to learn, is how to get paid and get the most out of every call we go out on for these motor clubs. And the only way you can learn all that is to actually come down to a conference and sit in one and learn from the folks that actually write the checks.
The Expo's hospitality and events have never been better at keeping towers and their families and friends entertained and fed. During our welcome AT Chops reception to our closing Ribs Fest extravaganza, American Toman pulled out the red carpet for its guests. And look who won Best in Show for his vintage homes wrecker at the pageant. Going up to get his trophy is Tim Baumgartner of T&M Towing in Eugene, Oregon. Way to go, Tim.
Oh, man, this is absolutely great. I mean, I go to Baltimore. I've taken my trucks to Baltimore, taken my trucks to San Antonio. I mean, all over. I mean, I love it. I mean, great shows and a great exposure to people.
And if you're looking for that American Toman experience, you should plan to attend Tow Expo International in San Antonio, Texas, August 13th through the 15th, 2015. It's the hottest ticket in towing in the coolest city in Texas. Visit TowExpoInternational.com for details. And remember, the big show takes over Baltimore's Inner Harbor in November. Mark your calendars for the 2015 American Toman Exposition, November 19th through the 22nd.